What's going on, gamers? Today we are going to be going over Flan's mod and how to use it. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Transport and weapons are a staple part of a vanilla Minecraft server, making it easier and faster for you to get around and fight off the creatures lurking in the dark. But using horses and regular swords might not be the most helpful tool in the world. And to expand on these options, you might want to look into different forge mods. And while a lot of those mods will get you where you want to be, none of them are quite like Flan's mod. Jeeps, planes, helicopters, tanks, and much more are available for transport, and things like guns, explosives, mines, and tools are also available for defense. If this sounds like something that you would want to add to your Minecraft experience, then let's get started on the steps to downloading it. With over 800,000 downloads, Flan's mod is primarily available in the 1.12.2 update. To download it, first visit the Flan's mod CurseForge page and press the Files button near the top of the page. Scroll down to the Recent Files section to see the available downloads. Locate the version that you want to use and then press the Download button to the right. Save the file in a safe location because we will need it in just a moment. By default, Flan's mod is more of a base mod, requiring content packs to run. These are downloaded in the same way and can all be found at our blog post of the same name. Head into your Apex server panel and stop the server. Scroll down to the Game File section and open the drop-down menu. And here, search for and select the matching Forge version to the mod and follow the prompts until you restart the server. Next, in the left-hand menu, enter the FTP file access, and then find or create the mods folder and enter it. Press upload in the top left, and then drag and drop your mod jar file into the right. Once it's at 100%, return to the main panel page and restart the server. Head to the Forge download page, install your matching Forge version, and then afterwards, open the Minecraft launcher on your system. Head into the Installations tab at the top and then highlight your Forge profile. Press the folder button until a file browser opens. And here, find or create a mods folder and then enter it. Add the mod file from earlier here and then head back into the Minecraft launcher. One of the most notable features of this mod are the large collections of guns that can be found and created. But if guns aren't your style, melee weapons such as machetes, baseball bats, and sledgehammers are also at your disposal. And if you get sick of traveling on a horse to get around, tanks, trucks, motorcycles, and more can be used to travel the world quickly, as long as you have the fuel. Along with these land vehicles, this mod also has air vehicles too. Along with travel, a lot of these air vehicles also have weapon support, allowing the use of weaponry like missiles to attack. Last, but certainly not least, the mechas provide a modular experience across several use cases in this world. By default, these mechas provide another form of transportation through the world, but once you add upgrades, all of this changes. After all that, you know how to install and get started with the Flan's mod and its content packs. With so many items and options, you can use the mod in a variety of ways across your Minecraft server. Role-playing and many other game modes can be created using the parts of this mod, but if changing the playstyle doesn't suit you, the mod can also be used in normal survival, just allowing you to obtain stronger weapons and vehicles to improve your gameplay experience. That's all for this one, gamers. As always, I hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.